What's up, New Walk? Welcome to Guided Prayer number 3. Today, we're going to be talking about joy. Psalm 67:4 says, "Let the nations be glad and sing for joy." We're God's people, and He commands us to rejoice in Him. We are characterized by hope. We're characterized by the fruits of the Creator who has created us. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Romans 15:13 ESV says, "May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that by the power of the Holy Spirit you may abound in hope." And that's just it. Through pain, loss, and discomfort, times like this, COVID-19, all the stress that we're going through, this is where we see the fullness of joy through Jesus Christ, our Savior. So we're going to take a minute, wherever you're at, in your bedroom, in your house, we're going to take a minute just to go to God. We're going to pray to Him, ask Him, say, "Jesus, bring me the joy that I need to receive, the joy that I need to learn how to receive in a time of distress, a time of pain, and bring me comfort, God. Bring me your joy." So take a minute. Jesus, we love you and we thank you. We thank you for your Spirit, God, our best friend, the Holy Spirit, who resides within us. We thank you for the fruits of your Spirit, God. Lord, I pray that they continue to just flow through us abundantly, God. Lord, I pray that you just are near, that we could recognize your closeness to us, and that we can just feel a joy that is so true, a joy that is so you, God. And that we know that it's not anything else, nothing the world can offer, God. We want more of you and more of your joy, God. Continue to bring us peace in this time. And Lord, just fill us up with your joy so it overflows to the people around us. We love you and we thank you for your everlasting joy. Amen. Guys, we love you. We're so glad you get to tune in for these. They are so good for me. They're so good for our church's heart and for our community and for you. We love you so much, and we can't wait to see you soon back with our church family. See you later.
All right, that's a wrap.